who made an impression at boot camp.
I like her.
Which one?
Christa.
She's got presence.
I think she's really good.
This isn't Christa's first attempt at trying to get into the music industry.
I was the first child solo artist signed to Disney Records.
I was the prototype for what became Britney and Christina.
There are moments where it can be really glamorous and you're on, you know, a big stage with the lights, but all of that is like 2 minutes, and then the rest of it is like 10 to 18 hours of just grueling labor. Being, you know, 10 years old, it was a lot of hard work. So I retired when I was about 16 because it just became too difficult. It was the worst mistake of my life. This is most definitely a second chance for me.
Hi, Christa.
Hi. So I am not taking one moment of this for granted.
Give me all you got.
This is my second chance, and I am definitely here for me because this is the only place that I feel whole is on the stage performing, and thank you so much for this opportunity.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I like her. I do. I thought it was, it hit me. It hit me. Yeah.
These are definitely tears of joy and relief.
I don't know. To me, Phil. Good.
The only thing I would have liked to have seen is there's a lot of pain in the song. I would have liked to have seen a little bit more of that pain, a little bit more of the emotion behind the lyrics.
I just hope that I was able to touch them.
So as one former child star